Shine like the stars. Let's celebrate, 'cause it's a new day.
Spread the good vibes, make someone happy today.
The world is opening up, it's time for a ride. Let's rise to the top. Forget, leave your worries behind. Let's talk and have fun, be together as one. Be who you are, who you shine are. Like the stars. We'll be here with you, let's make the whole world happy.
Be who you are,
be who you
shine
are.
Like the stars.
Shine like the stars.
We'll be here with you, we're gonna make this world dance.
We're gonna make this world dance.
Magandang araw sa inyo, B-Fam! Galaw-galaw tayo today. It is time to get back into our rhythms. I'm your host, Bianca Gonzalez, giving you a home away from home only here on BRGY. Reviving our rhythm, that's sort of like reigniting yung passion and bringing life back to familiar melodies in our life. And ngayong araw, we will get real with a pop and R&B band na talagang matagal ng mahal ang musika. For 28 years, imagine their music has touched the hearts of Filipinos around the world. Kayo yon, mga Global Pinoy. And we all know them dahil nakikanta tayo with their iconic songs like Before I Let You Go and So Slow. Ano naman kaya ang mga dapat nating abangan now that they have new members in the band? Let us welcome to the show IJ Garcia, Ian Tan, Buoy Manalo, and Top Suzara or Freestyle!
Hello.
Hello, nice to see you again!
Yeah, long time no
see. And nice to meet you!
Hello,
IJ!
Hello!
Ian, yes. Gibson.
Yes,
Gibson. Today. Not just today, just today.
Yes, please have a seat. Welcome.
Thank you for having us.
BRGY.
I know, and
Freestyle.
Hello po sa lahat ng Global Pinoys and B-Fam. Yes. Everywhere kung saan man kayo dulo ng mundo na naroon. Sana nasa pinakamabuti kayong kalagayan.
Oh, that's sweet. Bago natin pag-usapan yung kwentuhang best friend, dito muna tayo actually sa friendship stories. And for this conversation, we have a little game, a little activity for you guys. Kaya naman, pasok! Dar!
Nice. Hey, Dar! Hey, Dar!
Yan ang pambato namin, yeah, si Dar.
Yeah. Okay, great.
Yes. Yeah. Ay, ganda na smiley, Dar. Dar, hi ka naman
thank
sa kanila.
You,
yes, that's Dar.
Thank you, Dar.
Okay, so Dar has just given the boys pictures of each member of the band. So you have five pictures each.
Ay, no, gagawin kong pamay pa ito.
And then...
Kompleto ka, five.
Kompleto.
I will ask a question. Just raise,
raise who,
the picture who, okay. Who fits okay. The description.
Okay.
And then, pagkakwentohan natin siya.
Okay.
Okay, first, sino ang masasabi ninyong glue ng grupo?
Oh.
Glue.
Please raise the picture. Yes.
No, first to answer.
Sort of guessed it. Mm-hmm. Yes, boy? Oh.
Maybe.
Oh, tatlong top, isang... Gibson. Is that Gibson?
Yeah, si Gibson.
Uh-oh. As a representative. Okay, dito muna tayo kay Boy. Kasi iba yung sagot niya.
Bakit
Gibson ang glue ng group?
Ah, oh, iba yung perspective.
Yeah. Oh, yes. Yes. Definition niya. Yeah. Ako ba sagot ko?
Yes.
Hindi kasi dapat siya yung magdi-dictate nung when it comes to sa tugtugan.
Mm.
So dapat pakumpako. Kumbaga kung tawagin.
As the drummer.
He's a drummer.
He's
a drummer.
Yes.
He's a drummer. So he sets the tone.
Yeah. Yes.
Yeah. Tama rin yun. Tama.
Of course, the three answered top and you as the glue of the group.
Mahirap siguro ako magsumagot. Pero ano lang, I just, kasi I guess I'm the big brother in the group.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Ikaw pala si Kuya.
Yeah. He's the OG. He's the OG.
Plus I'm the one who brought them in.
Yes.
Ako yung I proposed to them.
Yun nga so, ang nabasa yes, ko. Yes. So you've been long time friends
yes,
talaga.
Yes.
Yeah. I guess it was the natural coming together of this particular group kasi I can imagine that chemistry would be so hard to build if you just like pluck from wherever.
Yeah.
Pero your brotherhood is so real because tama ba IJ you're also like ninong sa
yeah.
isa't
yes,
isa
yes,
mga
yes,
anak.
Yes, yes,
grabe.
So nagkataon na lang that we play well together.
Yes. Mm-hmm.
But buti
even
na
without
lang.
but even without Freestyle,
yeah. Right,
we're all, you know, close and some of us are business partners with mm-hmm. each other and we all have plans and we share the same dreams for our families and for this.
Yeah.
So, and we have one common, I guess, generally common, a common mindset.
Yeah.
You know, so, yeah. We can
which is so important, especially now that you are bringing out new music to the world. Which brings me to my second question. Please raise whichever photo there. Sino yung pinaka-creative among the group?
Yeah.
Creative.
Tinaas ko lahat. Lahat. Napaka-safe.
Pwede. Lahat. Napaka-safe. IJ says IJ. All.
Okay. Ito nga, inayos ko nga.
Ako. Ay, lahat sila all.
Yeah. Ako, titingnan ko.
No, I think kasi Bianca, parang everybody brings something different to the
here.
Table.
Kino yung ano?
It's ano eh. It's a...
Lahat eh.
Yes, yes.
Sige nga, IJ, what do you five bring to the table? What do
no,
you
I mean,
like?
Kasi parang everybody has different influences, mm-hmm. different...
Strengths also.
I mean, different genres din na listen to.
Yeah.
So parang when we get together, especially when writing a song, or even treating, let's say, some of the old songs, for example, parang there's always a different flavor coming from each individuality.
Mm-mm.
So I think that's where the magic kind of happens, wherein, kunwari, some comes mas gusting rock or R&B or pop, and then that fusion when you start playing together, dun siya nagkakaroon ng different life, parang ganun.
Yeah. And speaking of this creativity, I know that you've been encouraging them to write more songs.
So I would say insofar as writing, I'll exclude myself, kasi syempre by default I'm the one who's been writing for the longest time for us. But in that regard, although everybody started already, Gibson has, Ian is, I think IJ would be the most creative so far writing. Because thus far he's already penned 8 songs. And I'm excited to be able to share. Pag 8 songs sa kanya, siya meron na rin, si Ian meron, si Gibson also has. So I sort of step back muna kasi I do have songs pero kakasige park ko muna lahat because I want to hear where each of them is coming from and what they want to say. And then further to that, I want to also hear how we all come together for each of their songs. Kasi iba yung when you write it versus 5 people come together and let's see how this this dish comes out. No?
Yeah.
So, ganun.
May naudlot tayong kwento kanina before we started taping that you said Boy was writing a song.
Oh, yeah.
Is that correct?
Yeah.
You wanted him to share the story. What is that story?
It's a song for my dad. Kasi he passed away.
He passed away recently.
Oh, I'm so,
so
sorry.
So, nung tinanong niya kami lahat to write a song. So, yun kagad yung lumabas sa akin. Yeah. So, nakagawa kagad ako music, ganun. Though hindi pa tapos.
Mm-hmm.
Pero pinarinig ko na sa kanila.
Yeah. That's such a beautiful tribute, though. Yeah. The last question is, sino ang usually mediator or taga-awat tuwing may hindi pagkakasunduan?
Pwede ba mula dito?
Pwede mula
wala yung
picture.
Eh.
Pwede mula dito. Kasi picture dito eh.
Nasa loob.
Our manager, at least for me.
Yeah. Siya ang mediator.
Although wala naman kaming clashing.
Yeah.
We don't have I guess you know it's one of the perks of working together in this stage of our lives where we've done a lot of growing up through the years, you know, we're still growing as men.
Mm-hmm.
But we're brothers, so we have that respect first and then pangalawa we try to understand each other kung mayroong mga, you know, baka may konting situation siguro itong isa or ano, hindi kami nagka-clash.
Oh, but I want to hear naman from Ian this time because that's not easy to not get into each other's way, especially creatively. How do you think na namamanage niyo?
Ang approach ko, ako kasi medyo confrontational ako to things. Hindi ko na pinapabukas pa. Minsan pag wala talagang time, I have to message pa, I have to tulog na lahat.
Yeah.
But the thing is, we're now in the stage na mabilis na malaman. Hindi mo na kailangan i-rub in. It comes naturally.
Yeah.
And as much as possible, sana napag-usapan with urgency, especially on the things that needs special attention.
Ibang klase talaga yung brotherhood, like as we can see. And that actually led to the title of their latest release, which is Bespren. Talaga hindi maide-deny ang friendship running in their veins. Bespren with a twist. Ano yung inspiration behind their new song and what are their future plans? All that and more when BRGY returns.
Hi everyone, this is Jess and I'll be doing Just Do It. So the first is, ipakita yung last search sa Instagram. Ah, safe tayo! So yung last search ko is, Kapamilya TFC. Kaya guys, kung hindi pa kayo naka-follow, follow nyo na to get more exclusive content. Ipakita yung last selfie sa gallery. Okay, so this is my last selfie sa gallery. Just right before nag-start yung show. Mag-selfie, tapos isend sa last person minessage mo. So yung last person, guys, na minessage ko is si Jaren. Kasi magkikita kasi kami mamaya. So he's my stylist. I'm also a part of his stylist group. So isa-send ko, isa-send ko yung last selfie. Magugulat to, bakit ako nag-send ng selfie. Okay, send.
Welcome back to BRGY BFAM. You are still with me, Bianca Gonzalez, and our guests, Freestyle! Yay! We've got Ian, IJ, Boy, and Tom.
Hello, everyone.
Speaking of Global Pinoys, you have done shows abroad and they still love and know by heart the music of Freestyle. How does that feel when they sing along with the lyrics and the songs?
Ako, very, very humbling. Lagi. Hanggang ngayon, it feels like the first time, and that when you read their messages or read their letters or read their posts or whatever, that these songs meant something to them and they still do mean something, and or help them get through this or that, or brought them both together, or ganun ba, very nakaka-humble talaga. Kasi isipin mo, yung mga, well, in the case of the old songs, kasi may new songs kami. Mm-hmm. In case of the old songs, wala naman kaming intention na baka may makarinig na ibang tao. We're just writing for ourselves. And then for you to be given a chance to travel the world, see our kababayans, sing together with them, and spend an evening or two with them, and exchange stories and memories, mas lalong nakaka-humble talaga. Yeah. Very grateful.
Super. And speaking of writing from experience, your new music out, Bespren. I can't imagine kaninong idea yon at kaninong experience.
Okay. Story yun nung isa naming kasama.
So, not Gibson.
No, not Gibson. From the team, not from the band, but okay.
It's from our team. Mm-hmm. But yeah.
Go.
Anyway, experience based then, but not ours. Yes. Yeah. So we had to wear shoes and write. Mm. You know, the idea of Bespren is that, as the lyrics would describe verbatim, ano siya, kunwari meron kang best friend, tapos kung sino naman, pareho kayo, you know, you're looking for a partner, partner, or you know, you hope for a partner that para sa iyo, parang siya na, di ba? Mm-hmm. Tapos lagi naman hindi nangyayari. Yeah, laging kulang, laging bitin. Yeah. Tapos susumbungan kayo sa isa lang. Mm-hmm. Grabe, hassle, pwede ka bang alam? Usap tayo, mamang, oh, nangyayari, basta may ako ng kwento, whatever. Ganun. Pero hindi nyo napapansin, parang yung mga traits na hanap mo sa perfect partner, nasa best friend.
Best friend.
It all boils down to, kaya mo bang itanong? Kaya mo bang i-risk yung friendship?
Yes. Yeah.
And are you willing to pose the question na, ano kaya kung tayo?
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
So tingin, naisip mo ba?
So yung may life experience nito, natuwa naman siya nung narinig na niya yung
kanta. Sobrang kilig siya.
So inamin ba niya sa best friend niya?
Hindi, kinikilig lang siya.
Pero dinala niya sa show. Dinala niya.
Asa parang sa parinig.
Parang oo.
Nakaramdam ba daw ng...
Hindi.
Hindi. Masayaw lang yan.
Alam niya yun. Ayaw lang niya aminin.
Feeling ko alam niya man. Feeling ko alam. But whether it's mutual or not, I don't know. But at least itong perspective na to is from our friends.
Yeah. So, wait, so how does that go? Did it start with a lyric? Did it start with a melody?
It started with a... So we had dinner. And then we set up na parang mm-hmm. a laptop, small keyboard, guitar. So I just started doodling. I just mm-hmm. created like, you know, a chord progression. Mm-hmm. And then one by one they just chimed in. So Pop just sang
Bespren. I sang a chorus and then
everybody's jumping.
Oh, yan na lang.
Yeah.
Tapos kanin kwento to. Kay ano?
Kay ganto. Yeah. Okay, we start writing.
Grabe.
So it's a little lang kami. Yeah. So it's actually our first collaboration together.
Yes. Mm-hmm.
So, first of many.
Yeah.
So I'm very excited about that kasi gusto ko sila dalhin sa forefront not just sa songwriting mm-hmm. but sa singing kasi there will actually be songs where I'm not singing. Mm. There'll be them singing.
Yeah.
So, tumawa sample lang.
Go boy.
Sample lang boy.
Pero actually, bumuelo na si IJ, narinig na natin si Top ng Kote. But of course, we'd like to hear a longer sample of Bespren live.
Bespren, pwede bang tayo na lang? Wala namang hadlang, di ba? Ano kaya? Kung tayong dalawa, Bespren, pwede bang tayo na lang? Bagay rin naman tayo, diba?
Diba?
Ba't pa tayo maghanap ng iba?
Yeah! Actually, there is more coming from the vault.
Yes. We are very excited kasi that's the third one that we released together. The first one is called Maybe. Another song 2023 we released called Let Love Win.
And thank you for sharing your stories here with us on BRGY and your beautiful voices. Maraming salamat. Looking forward to the music that you will come out with
moving
forward. But yes, please do invite everyone to stream your music and follow you guys where they can catch you.
Yep.
Don't forget to follow us, freestyle.philippines, a lot of socials. And we also have YouTube, TikTok, and Facebook, and Instagram.
Yes, for schedules and updates and announcements on new releases. And also, if you want to check out our website, we have a website. It's easy. It's just freestylephilippines.com.
Yes. Inviting you all to like our single right now, Bespren. It's it's available on all streaming platforms, Spotify, Apple Music, YouTube Music. Just check it out. Look for Freestyle, Bespren. Mm-hmm. Thank you so much for streaming.
Bespren.
Thank you.
Bespren. Bespren. Yes.
Maraming salamat, Freestyle, thank for dropping by BRGY.
Thank you, BRGY and BFAM. Everywhere. Thank you so much.
Oh, thank you, guys. And when we return, makakasama naman natin ang grand winner of our Sendwave Back to School Pa Premio. At paano naman niya nare-revive ang rhythm to continue to reach her dreams when she moved to the UK. And paano nga ba nakatulong ang grabe 500,000 pesos na napanalunan niya from Sendwave. All that and more when BRGY returns. Welcome back to BRGY BFAM. Our next guest is a global Pinoy from the UK. She is a very proud user of Sendwave and one of our winners for the Back to School Pa Premio Grand Draw. Paano kaya makakatulong sa kanya ang 500,000 pesos grand prize from Sendwave? Let us welcome here on the show, Connie Antonio. Hi, Connie!
Hello, Miss Bianca. How are you?
I'm good. How are you?
Hello. Oh, not too bad. Thank you. Yeah. It's winter here now. So, malamig na.
Malamig na. Pero talagang mainit ang iyong pagtanggap ng pagiging Sendwave Back to School Pa Premio Grand Draw winner. Connie, what did you feel nung nalaman mong nanalo ka ng 500,000 pesos?
Well, honestly speaking, Bianca, I thought initially it was a scam. can't believe it, really. I have to tell, sabi ko nga doon sa mother ko, because she's here with me, and sa husband ko, is when I received the email, totoo ba to? And then I just remember, yeah, maybe it's true, because I remember joining, I think I have like 2 entries sa Sendwave. Pero it still like takes a while na bago mag-sync in talaga. And I think I have like probably like 3 conversation with the TFC like Miss Teen before I really like believe na yeah, I really won.
Two entries, isa doon ang maswerte, and you are now the grand winner. Congratulations! Gusto kong pagkwentuhan lang, Connie, ang iyong moving to the UK story. This was back in 2000 pa pala, as in year 2000.
Yes.
Wow. At that time,
yes,
nakasunod agad yung asawa mo. What was that like? Yung adjusting to a whole new life and a whole new place?
So, yung adjustment talaga sa weather, na coming from a hot country to cold weather, talagang really... culture, and then the culture at itself, plus yung accent, syempre, di ba, mga British accent na, and then I'm working in a hospital na talagang, syempre, yung adjustment then and how you communicate with them. Kasi, we'll all know na sa Pilipinas, we're more an American accent, di ba? So, tapos talagang 4 o'clock in the afternoon, talagang pitch black here na parang it's already like 7, 8 o'clock at night in the Philippines. So, I think, and then on my own talagang yung weather, it's so depressing. Luckily, after 2 years, I managed to get my husband and my 2 kids with me. They will be able to join me na. So yun, just the struggle is real. Sabi nga.
Totoo. You managed to get by. What an inspiring story. Mm. Pero I know, Connie, na marami tayong mga global Pinoy sa nakaka-relate dun sa ang hirap mag-adjust sa walang araw. Kasi talagang
correct,
hormonally nakakalungkot. So how did you handle that? Mm-hmm. Paano mo na-deal yun?
Because luckily, when I moved here, marami kami. We are like, we came in a group, in a big group talaga na Pinoy. So I make friends and yun lang. Talagang hugot lang with each other talaga, supportive with each other. And kasi I'm a jolly person din kasi. So, yun talaga. Ako yung pinakakikay din sa family. So, I think, kaya naka-get by din. At least after 2 years, nakasunod naman sila. So, which is good. But still, struggling kasi they were still little. My youngest was 1 year old and the eldest like 5. So, struggle din during that time. Yeah.
24 years is not a joke. What has been the hardest thing and the best thing about working as a nurse dyan sa UK?
Siguro yung hardest yung mga first few years na adjustment talaga. Kasi I work in a neonatal intensive care. It's a baby unit. So very fulfilling. Heartbroken kasi I'm looking after very small babies talaga na sick babies. Pero once, you know, they get better, na nakaka-uwi sila, na yung progress, it's so, so fulfilling talaga.
Grabe, no? And so many people just have the best things to say about our nurses, our Pinay nurses who are working in the UK.
Yes.
Is this correct? It's even if you know you're living a good life in the UK, in the future, dream mo pa rin umuwi dito sa Pilipinas?
Yes, yeah, Miss Bianca, especially my husband, he really wants to settle in the Philippines. I guess there's no place like home, really. Talagang kahit sabihin mo na ano, I've been living here for 24 years, you still feel na I don't belong, parang ganun. Talaga iba pa rin yung Pilipinas. I still
and
want to go back.
We are wishing that for you in the future. At syempre, napakalaking tulungan nitong surprise blessing, pasabog to end 2024, that you are a lucky grand winner dito sa Sendwave Back to School pa premyo. And I just wanted to ask, syempre, meron tayong mga global Pinoys who are watching right now na hindi pa masyadong familiar sa Sendwave. Pwede nyo bang ikwento sa kanila kung ano yung Sendwave?
Sendwave is actually a digital money transfer na you can use, I think UK, Canada, and US. So yun yung ano, and you can send most part of Asia. It's actually good. Actually, I've been only using Sendwave for more than a year. It was introduced to me by a friend here as well. And the good thing with Sendwave, pag nag-introduce ka, introduce a friend, you'll get like a £5 credit that they will add it. Both of you will get it. They will add it to your padala. So it's a good plus. It's free, free of charge, and really fast. So fast, talagang a minute or so, it will be in your bank account straight away. So it's really good. So since I use SendWave, wala na. I didn't use any other money transfer company. So talagang SendWave na talaga. Since
grabe
then.
No, that is so convenient. Mm-hmm. I'm sure ibang-iba when you first yes. moved there to the UK. Ngayon, parang halos instant tapos no fee. That's such a big deal.
Yeah, no fee. That's actually the big deal is no fee talaga. It's talagang so quick talaga na talagang minutes you will see it in your bank account there. It's so good. Yeah.
And since you said parang merong £5 when you refer someone, your friend referred it to you, ikaw ba na-refer mo na din sa iba ang SendWave?
Oh yes, yeah. Marami na akong na-referan and they managed to use it as well. Kasi ang maganda doon, both of you will get the credit. So hindi lang yung nag-refer. So both of you will have the £5 credit and it will add on top nga din sa padala mo pa, which is really a big help. Yeah.
And speaking of big help, gaano kalaking tulong itong prize mo na 500,000 pesos dun sa pag-aaral ng iyong youngest?
Yeah, because my youngest actually, she's here. She started uni in 2019. Kaso yung pandemic, since pandemic and after pandemic, hindi na siya bumalik. Kasi, you know, here in abroad, once they got a job, parang yun eh, kumikita na sila. Pero I want her to pursue pa talaga. So, it's a big help. It's probably compared to the Philippines or here, that money is probably not much for the school. Pero it's gonna be a big help talaga for her to, you know, bumalik ulit sa school, which what we wanted really.
I'm so happy for you that you have this yun nga, surprise mm-hmm. blessing for 2024. Super well deserved, and thank yeah. you, Connie, again for joining us here on BRGY. At muli, congratulations on winning the SendWave Back to School Pa Premio Grand Draw. Thank you!
SendWave, thank you so much for creating this platform talaga para sa mga Global Pinoy. Malaking tulong talaga sa amin to. Especially talaga yung no fee, it's actually big help. Because with other money transfer company, you have to pay at least like £5 for the transfer fee. Pero SendWave talaga, it's really, really good. Yeah. And then shout out syempre sa mami ko, she's here with me, she's visiting. Yeah. And sa mga family ko sa Philippines. I just want to say like special mention sa mami ko na talagang she's a super mom. Na she really single-handedly talaga na my dad actually passed away early na I think I was 19 when he passed. So the five of us talagang struggle talaga sa mami ko yun. And I'm very proud to say na we're all professionals. I got 4 other siblings na talagang yung support and love for each other nandun talaga. So shout out sa family ko talaga. I love you all.
Oh, that's so sweet yeah. to hear. Thank you, Connie. Maraming salamat. And hello to your mom there as well. Hello po.
Yeah. Hello, mommy. She's saying hello
as well. Salamat. And again, congratulations. Yeah.
Thank you. Thank you, Miss Bianca. And good luck to your show as well. And thank you. Thank you so much. Yeah.
And pagkatapos ni Connie, kami naman ang magbe-BRGY shoutout sa mga mahal naming B-fam around the world. We'd like to say hi to our Global Pinoys, Kyle Tejada from Los Angeles and Maxine Policarpio from Taiwan. Hello sa inyo. Iba't ibang side pa ng inyong favorite personalities ang ating makikilala this season. At kung nabitin kayo sa kalahating oras nating kwentuhan, you can always rewatch our episodes. Just go to the Filipino channel on YouTube and search for BRGY.